What's all this?
Robespierre. He's declared today a festival of the Supreme Being. A paean to the virtue of the nation and the citizens' duty toward it.
Why does that sound familiar?
As far as Templar doctrine goes, it's a loose interpretation.
We'll never get close to him in the middle of all this. We'd best retire and wait for a better opportunity.
Still thinking like an assassin? This time, I have the plan.
Oh? And what would that be?
Think like a Templar.
Amazing!
Thought we were supposed to be rationalists.
What's he thinking?
Vive Robespierre!
Bravo!
The supreme being ain't called for Robespierre. I'll eat my ass.
Ridiculous pomp and circumstance.
What now?
Robespierre is unassailable. He's got half the guard out in force. We'll never get within 10 yards of him.
Just what I said.
But he's not as popular as he was. The Purgers, the Supreme Being cult. If we can discredit him, he's finished.
Massive public spectacle is the perfect venue.
Exactly. Paint him as a dangerous lunatic and his power will evaporate like snow in April. But we'll need some convincing evidence.
I have an idea where to start. You coming?
Meet me after. I have my own arrangements to make.
Hey, what was that?
The justice they have banished stunning.
Let's see. Incriminating evidence. Incriminating evidence.
A letter.
Monsieur Robespierre, take care that you do not allow your personal ambitions to come before.
Maybe something a bit stronger. Looks like a diary.
At exactly 5 in the morning, you just...
Maybe something a bit stronger.
Publiciste.
That's no help at all.
Monsieur, as you have been the savior of the Republic, I beg...
Not quite what I'm looking for. These are all deputies of the National Convention. Lists of political figures written in the hand of a man fond of sending his rivals to the guillotine. Yes, these should do nicely. Of names. 50 or so deputies of the National Convention, all written in Robespierre's hand and all opposed to him.
I imagine those good gentlemen would be quite interested to know they're on that list. But first... Monsieur Robespierre brought his own refreshments. Distract the guards. I have an idea.
Distract the guards? Right.
And the poison of atheism. They can no more tear the world from the that is from the poison. And they can no more tear armed in turn with the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism.
Sod all here. Right, back to it.
Care for the
can no more... Armed in turn with the daggers of fanaticism and the... poison of atheism, they can no more tear the world. The poisons of atheism.
I didn't mean that.
Passionate toward the unfortunate, and inexorable.